Windows phones using VC++.NET. Ohm's law example. Select new project from file menu. Type your project name. Select the Windows phones application. Select the project location. Properties of the form. Giving a meme info name to the form. Drag and drop controls to design your form. Designing the form with required controls. Aligning the controls. Execute the project. Compilation status will be shown here. Output window. Double click to add the button click event. Write code to close the window. Write code to clear the fields. copying the required code to calculate the voltage. Type or paste the required code to calculate the voltage. Convert class provides a complete set of methods for supported type conversions. Round the result to 2 decimal points. Round the result to 3 decimal points. Result. Drag and drop main menu to your phone. Properties of the selected menu. Select the events. Double-click to add click event to the menu item.